As you settle down again, you may find that you start thinking about the future quite easily, especially now that the retreat is coming to an end. So be very careful with that. Just remind yourself very gently that the future is not made by thinking about it. When you go back into the world, it's just more of the same, going round and round. There is no future in that. The future is what you're producing now by having the right attitude of peace and gentleness and kindness and compassion. This is where it is happening here. This is what matters. This is the life that is really worthwhile. This is where you make that future, which will support you in a good way. So forget about that future in the world. Let it all go and stay on this retreat mentally and physically until the very last moment. as you start to calm down, make sure that you notice all the delights of calming down, of the meditation practice, and notice especially just the beauty of having less restlessness, less craving, this tyrant always driving you around, and realize actually how much suffering and how much problem there is in that. So experience the peace and understand the beauty and the delight of this kind of spiritual practice compared to the ordinary states of mind. And in this way you are encouraging yourself for the long run. you may notice that when the meditation goes well, you feel really cool and nice inside her. All the desire and the restlessness kind of dying down. There's a beautiful evenness and coolness of the mind there. And bring that coolness, bring that evenness to the watching of the breath there. It's almost as if you're not watching the breath there. It's as if you and the breath occupy the same space there. And you're kind of hanging out together with each other there. And you're kind of moving along together there. As I said before, like a friend, two friends going along here. There's no need to watch really here. You're just existing in the same space at the same time, moving towards even deeper peace. Okay, so coming very close to the end once again, and please just take a few moments just to review the meditation with a view to understanding the process. What are the cause and conditions that make this work? Yeah. Okay, so let's have another break.